This is Matheus Mendes. I am 40 years old. I am a singer, songwriter, and guitar player. And I live in a city called Londrina, in the south of Brazil. And I'm going to tell you about my recently released album that is called Thornton Lee and the Dirty Blues Company. The first song in the album is called Juke House. It's the band trying to get the crowd in the mood for the show. And it's a tempo and joyful. It's really an invitation to dance and have a good time.
I love you so much, it hurts me inside. A tear in your eye also makes me cry.
And this next one is Golden Hair Blues. And it was the first song that I wrote for this album. It's a love song and was conceived as kind of a gift to my wife in our 10th anniversary.
I love you, baby, and you know it's true.
My girl is trouble. And the idea for the song came up when I was watching an interview with a famous bluesman. And he was wearing this huge belt buckle with the name of a woman. And the reporter asked him, "Who's that girl?" And he said, "Oh, this girl is trouble." But after we had recorded the chord track with drums, bass, guitar and piano, I thought something was still missing and decided to add the horn section, which makes the song a whole more exciting.
She's the best that I could find. She does everything for me, but she's trouble for my mind.
Matheus Mendes is the next guest of Jan van Eck in Album Insight, Monday night, 7 o'clock Central European Time.